If you're looking for SAP ABAP on HANA interview questions for experienced or freshers, you are at right place. There are a lot of opportunities from many reputed companies in the world. According to research, SAP ABAP on HANA has a market share of about 0.9%. So, you still have opportunity to move ahead in your career in SAP ABAP on HANA Developer. Questions 2019 that helps you in cracking your interview and acquire dream career as SAP ABAP on HANA Consultant. Q1, what is the improvement dialect utilized by SAP HANA? C++. Q2, name the practical framework SAP HANA bolsters. More than 70% of clients run the SAP workloads on Linux by the utilization of the SUSE Linux Enterprise Server, which is the best OS decision for SAP HANA. Q3, clarify the parallel processing about SAP HANA. Using the column information stockpiling tactic, the capacity in SAP HANA is isolated steeply. The columnar tactic permits straight looking and accumulation of information as opposed to two-dimensional information structure. On the off chance that more than one section is to be prepared, each errand is doled out to the assorted processor. Section divisions prepared by the various processors collimate activities into one segment. Q4, what is SAP HANA? SAP HANA is an in-memory registering motor (IMCE) utilized for ongoing preparing of enormous volumes of information and fabricating and conveying true applications. Receiving the line-based and section-based DB innovation, SAP HANA is a progressed social DB item overhauled by SAP SE. With this elite logical HANA framework, the huge information exists on the primary memory and not on the solid circle. It replaces the onus of information upkeep independently on the heritage framework and rearranges the errands of chairpersons in this advanced world. Q5, define the rundown points of interest of utilizing SAP HANA database. With the HANA innovation, you can make Gen Next applications giving successful and proficient outcomes in the digital economy. By utilizing Scorch information in memory, SAP HANA bolsters. Smooth exchange process and blame-tolerant examination, easy and basic activities utilizing an open-source, brought-together stage in the cloud, high-level data integration to get two gigantic measures of information, advanced instruments for the top-to-bottom examination of the present, past and what's to come. Q6, list down the benefits and bad marks of utilizing line-based tables. Pros. No information tactic can be quicker than push based in the event that you need to examine, process and recover single record at a time. Question mark. Line-based tables that are helpful when there's a particular request for getting to finish record. Question mark. It's favored while the table comprises less amount of lines. Question mark. This information stockpiling and preparing approach is simpler and powerful with no conglomerations and quick looking. Cons. The information recovery and preparing activities include the entire column, despite the fact that all the data isn't valuable. Q7, say what is the part of the tirelessness layer in SAP HANA. SAP HANA has an in-memory figuring motor and accesses the information straight away with no reinforcement. To stay on the safe side of losing information in case there is an equipment disappointment or power cut off, the diligence layer that comes as a guardian angel stores every one of the information in the hard drive, which isn't unstable. Check out SAP ABAP on HANA tutorials. Q8, say what is Displaying Studio. Modeling Studio in HANA plays out different errands like 1. Declares the tables which are put away in HANA. Initial segment is to get the meta information and after that timetable information replication employments. 2. Manage data services for entering the information from the SAP Business Warehouse as well as from different frameworks. 3. Manage ERP cases association. The present discharge does not bolster interfacing with a few ERP occurrences. 4. Use information administration for the demonstrating. 5. Do demonstrate in HANA itself. 6. Essential licenses for the SAP BO information administrations. Q9. Specify what the unique pressure strategies are. There are three diverse pressure procedures. 1. Run length encoding. 2. Cluster encoding. 3. Dictionary encoding. Q10, specify what idleness is. Latency is alluded to the time span to imitate information from the source framework to the objective framework. Q11, clarify what are change rules. Transformation administer the control indicated in the propelled replication setting exchange for the source table to such an extent that information is changed amid the replication procedure. Q12, what is the upside of SLT replication? SAP SLT chips away at trigger-based approach. This kind of approach doesn't have any quantifiable execution effect in the source framework. It offers to separate ability and change. It empowers continuous information replication, reproducing just related information into HANA from non-SAP and SAP source frameworks. It is completely incorporated with HANA Studios. Duplication from a few source frameworks to one HANA framework is permitted. Additionally, from one source framework to various HANA frameworks is permitted. Q13, clarify how you can maintain a strategic distance from unfundamental data from being put away. To maintain a strategic distance from unessential data from being put away, you need to delay the replication by halting the outline-related employment. Q14, specify what is the part of ACE controller work in SAP HANA. The activity is orchestrated on request and is in charge of. Creating databases trigger in logging table into all the source framework. Creating synonyms. Creating new passages in the administrator tables of the SLT server when a table is repeated, stacked. Q15, clarify what would happen in case the replication gets postponed for a more drawn-out time frame or framework blackout of SLT or HANA framework. If the duplication is postponed for a more drawn-out time frame, the span of the logging tables increases. Q16, specify the part of the exchange director and session. The exchange principal coordinates databank exchanges and also keeps a record of the running and the closed exchanges. At the point when it is exchanged and is moved back or submitted, that is when the exchange director informs all the including stockpiling motors of the occasion so that they can be run on important activities. Q17, clarify the way in which you can stay away from the unfundamental logging data being discarded. You can dodge the unimportant logging of the data from being put away by delaying all the replication by ceasing the patterns related employment. Q18, clarify how SQL explanation is handled. Inside the HANA databases, each SQL articulation is actualized in the orientation of the exchange. A new session is dispensed to another exchange. Q19, name the different segments of SAP HANA. The different components of SAP HANA are SAP HANA DB, SAP HANA Studio, SAP HANA Appliance, SAP HANA Application Cloud. Q20, what are the distinctive sorts of changeless permit enters in HANA framework? There are two sorts of perpetual license keys for HANA framework minus. 1. Unenforced minus if unenforced permit key is introduced and utilization of HANA framework surpasses the permit measure of memory, activity of SAP HANA isn't influenced by this situation. 2. Enforced minus if enforced permit key is introduced and utilization of HANA framework surpasses the permit measure of memory, HANA framework gets bolted. In the event that this circumstance happens, HANA framework must be restarted or another permit key ought to be asked for and introduced. Q21, what is the distinction amongst catalog and content tab? Catalog minus this contains RDBMS matters like compositions, tables, Cs, systems, and so forth. You can open the SQL supervisor and plan catalog objects. Content minus it is utilized to keep up configuration time storehouse. You can make new bundles and outline information seen in HANA framework. Different perspectives can be made under substance tab to encounter business prerequisite and for performing diagnostic intelligence on the highest point of the content. Q22, how you can interface SAP HANA to Microsoft Excel. MDX provider is utilized to interface MS Excel to SAP HANA database framework. It gives the driver to interface HANA framework to Excel and is additionally used for information demonstrating. You can utilize Microsoft Office Excel 2010-2013 for availability with HANA for both 32-bit and 64-bit Windows. Q23. How does SAP HANA bolster import from a nearby document? Go to File Import, you will see underneath Choice. This is utilized to import information from a level document like .xls or .csv record. Tap on Next, choose Target System, define Import Properties. Select Source Document by perusing Neighborhood Framework. It also gives a choice on the off chance that you need to keep pushing the header. It likewise gives an opportunity to make another table under existing schema or in the event that you need to import information from a record to a current table. Q24. What table write is favored in SAP HANA administration, segment-based or push-based? Since logical applications require large accumulations and coordinated information preparing, segment-based tables are favored in SAP HANA. The information in the segment is put away like this, consistently empowering quicker and less demanding coherence and recovery. In this manner, columnar capacity is favored on most OLAP SQL questions. Push-based tables drive clients to peruse and get to all the data in succession, despite the fact that you require information from few as well as particular sections. Q25. Clarify the idea of persistence layer. The tirelessness layer in SAP HANA handles all logging activities and exchanges for secured reinforcement and information re-establishing. This layer oversees information put away in the two lines and segments and gives unfaltering spare focuses. Based on the idea of steadiness layer of SAP's social database, it guarantees effective information re-establishment. Other than overseeing log information on the circle, HANA's determination layer permits read and compose information tasks through all stockpiling interfaces. Q26. Clarify SLT. SLT extends to the SAP landscape transformation, alluding to the trigger-based replication. SLT duplication grants information exchange from cause to target, where the cause could be SAP as well as non-SAP, while the objective framework must be SAP HANA along with HANA database. Clients can achieve information replication from numerous causes. The three duplication procedures upheld by the HANA are SLT, SAP Business Objects Data Services (BODS), SAP HANA Direct Extractor Connection (DXC), created by Rui Couto at Roth.